Apromore Enterprise Edition 7.19 comes with an integrated simulation engine. This engine allows businesses to simulate different scenarios and assess the impact of possible changes before they are implemented. The simulation works on top of a BPMN model. This could be a BPMN model that has been automatically discovered from an event log that you created by using Apromore's embedded BPMN editor, or a process model that you simply imported from a third-party tool. The software has a wide variety of simulation parameters that you can configure. For example, the inter-arrival time, that is the frequency at which new process instances are created. In this case, the frequency at which a new credit application is received. Additionally, you have different statistical distributions you can choose from. Based on the statistical distribution, you can pick the statistical parameters such as the mean inter-arrival time of 30 minutes. On top of that, there are other parameters such as the total number of instances or the currency your organization uses. For each task, the software will ask you to assign the resource pool and specify the distribution for its duration, such as normal distribution. For the resource pools, you have additional options to specify the timetable, the number of units, and the cost per hour. In this case, there are two clerks that cost 25 euros per hour per person. In the timetable assigned to the resource, you can also specify whether they work 24/7 like a system or during a given time slot, such as Monday to Friday, 9 a.m. to 5 p.m. Likewise, additional information is needed for the gateways. For each XOR and OR split, the software needs the branching probability to create meaningful reports. This is information that can be derived from the statistics that you automatically extract from an event log using the performance dashboard or the Process Discoverer plugin. Once the simulation parameters are defined, we are ready to simulate the scenario. Basically, what the tool will do now is to automatically generate an event log as the result of this simulation. In this case, we are generating an event log with an inter-arrival time of 30 minutes. To assess the impact of increasing the frequency at which new credit applications are received, we will go back to the simulation scenario and adjust the inter-arrival time from 30 to, for example, 20 minutes. This means now the business would receive a new credit application every 20 minutes. We will simulate that again, generate another log, and give it a differentiating name. Now, when we have two simulation scenarios, Apromore allows for comparative analysis. Through a dedicated simulation view in the embedded performance dashboard, the software supports us with assessing the impact that a potential change, such as reducing the inter-arrival time from 30 to 20 minutes, has on a variety of process performance measures. Insights are displayed for measures such as case duration, waiting time, cost, and resource utilization. In the case of the 30-minute inter-arrival time, the average duration was 10 hours. In the 20-minute case, that duration has dramatically increased to over 3.5 weeks. Scrolling down, we can see that the increase has its source in the resource capacity. We have reached a capacity of 100% for the clerk resource compared to 82% beforehand. To find a possible way of alleviating this problem, we will try to increase the capacity of the resource pool clerk, for example, by adding a new unit. To do that, we go back to the process model, go to resources and select the clerk. In this example, we will increase the number of resources to 3 and simulate this scenario again. To find out whether increasing the resource number of the clerk has the promised effect, we will compare the previously simulated scenario 20 minutes, two clerks, with the new one that has three clerks. If you recall, with two clerks, the average duration was 3.74 weeks. This number has now dropped to 10.9 hours, which is very close to the initial duration. That is because the utilization of the clerk resource has dropped from 100% to a capacity of 89%. This effect is also shown in the waiting time, that is significantly lower as well. As far as the cost per instant is concerned, the average has only slightly risen by the proposed change from 29.7 to 30.3 euros. To sum up, simulation allows you to assess different what-if scenarios and evaluate the impact of different changes that you may want to implement, for example, in order to meet certain performance targets. Apromore allows you to do this assessment in a comparative fashion using two or more simulation scenarios. Interested in the possibilities that arise from process mining? Reach out to us and find out what we can do for your business.